Hi friends, welcome to Call for Trick. This is Sandeep Reddy Kanganala, verified educator at An Academy. Friends, those who are feeling difficult to memorize GK, you can follow my tricks. I have uploaded many important videos. You can see all the videos links below in the description. Or else, download An Academy app and search Sandeep Kanganala. Friends, today we are going to see very important topic, tricks to remember national parks. This is very important topic. Whatever the exam you write, we can expect 100% sure, we can expect 2 questions from this topic. So friends, today our topic is tricks to remember national parks of India. Definitely we can expect 1 or 2 questions from this topic. Okay guys, let's move to the course. So friends, before going to the tricks, today's my question is, where is Gurumara National Park? Where is Gurumara National Park? Option A, Uttarakhand. Option B, Kerala. Option C, West Bengal. Option D, Odisha. Where is Gurumara National Park? Friends, if you know the answer, please do comment. Please give your answer in the comment. See friends, from today I am going to give you free PDFs. Yes, win the free PDF, but on 3 conditions. The first condition is, give answer in the comment. I have asked the previous question. You can answer in the comment. Give answer in the comment. Give your email ID in the comment. Put your email ID in the comment. Like and share the video. If you do these 3 things, daily I am going to select 3 students. Daily I am going to select 3 students. For these 3 students, I am going to give you free PDF. So friends, everyone should answer in the comment. Give your email ID, like and share the video. If you do these 3 steps, we will select the 3 students and we will give you the free PDFs. Okay friends, this is very important friends. Okay, let's move to the course. So friends, previously I have covered part 2. Today we are going to see part 3. Tricks to remember national parks in Tamil Nadu. Tricks to remember national parks in Tamil Nadu. See friends, in Tamil Nadu there are 5 important national parks. They are Gundi National Park. It is established in the year 1976. Gulf of Manar National Park. It established in the year 1980. Third one, it is Indira Gandhi National Park. It established in the year 1989. Fourth one, it is Mudmalai National Park. It established in the year 1990. Fifth one, it is Mukurti National Park. It established in the year 1990. So total 5 important national parks in Tamil Nadu. So our target is to remember all these 5 names. So let us see the trick here. See friends, if you observe the first one, it is Gulf of Manar National Park. Here you can see Gulf. Here you can see Man. So just remember Gulf of Manar National Park as Gulf Man. Coming to the second one, Mukurti National Park. Here you can see Kurti. Just remember it as Kurta. Just remember it as Kurta. It is a type of dress. Coming to the third one, it is Indira Gandhi. She is well known, so you can easily remember her. Coming to the fourth one, Gundi National Park. Here you can see G-U-N, Gun. So just remember Gundi National Park as Gun. Coming to the fifth one, it is Mudmalai National Park. Just remember it as Mud. Just remember it as Mud. In this way, we have got total 5 important national parks. They are we have got 5 new words: Gulfman, Kurta, Indira Gandhi, Gun and Mud. Now I am going to frame these 5 new words into a story. So let us see the story friends. Let us see the story. Gulf man wearing kurta shooted Indira Gandhi with gun. She fell on mud. Once again listen carefully. Gulf man wearing kurta shooted Indira Gandhi with gun. She fell on mud. So friends, if you remember this sentence, it is easy to remember all the national parks in Tamil Nadu. Okay friends, let us see some important information related to national parks. The first national park is Himis National Park is the largest national park. Which is the largest national park in India? Himis is the largest national park in India. Himis is the largest national park in India with 4,400 square kilometers, and it is in Jammu Kashmir. Where is the largest national park in India? It is in Jammu Kashmir. Coming to the second one, South Button Island National Park is the smallest national park in India. Which is the smallest national park in India? South Button Island National Park is the smallest national park in India. And it is located in Andaman Nicobar. And its total area is 2 square miles. Which is the largest national park? Himis is the largest national park. South Button Island is the smallest national park. Coming to the second important point, Kaziranga National Park, which is in Assam, Manas National Park, which is also in Assam, and the third one, Kiladio National Park, which is in Rajasthan. These are the three national parks declared as World Heritage Sites by UNESCO in the year 1985. Once again, listen carefully. Kaziranga National Park, Manas National Park, Kiladio National Park. These are the three national parks declared as World Heritage Sites by UNESCO in the year 1985. Let us see the next important question. Jim Corbett National Park is the oldest national park in India. Which is the oldest national park in India? Jim Corbett is the oldest national park in India. Was established in the year 1936. Jim Corbett National Park is the oldest national park and it is established in the year 1936. The national park other name is Haley National Park. The national park other name is Haley National Park. What is the other name of Jim Corbett National Park? It is Haley National Park. It is also the first sanctuary to come under Project Tiger in the year 1973-74. Which is the first sanctuary to come under Tiger Sanctuary? It is Jim Corbett National Park is the first sanctuary to come under Tiger Project. It is in the year 1973-74. Let us see the most important question. The first question. India's first defense park is in Kerala. Where is the first Indian defense park? It is in Kerala. Coming to the second one. India's first solar park is in Gujarat. India's first solar park is in Gujarat. Coming to the third question, India's first butterfly park, it is Bannerghatta, it is in Karnataka. India's first butterfly park is Bannerghatta, it is in Karnataka. Fourth question, India's first civil aviation park is in Gujarat. India's first civil aviation park is in Gujarat. And the last question, India's first space park in Bangalore. India's first space park in Bangalore. See friends, my advice, whatever the exam you write, sure we can expect 2 to 3 questions. Sure we can expect 2 to 3 questions with the keyword first. So while reading current affairs, if you find any current affair with the keyword first, you have to give it as a importance. You have to give it importance because sure we can expect 2 to 3 questions based on the keyword first. Okay friends. So once again I am saying friends, from today I am going to give you free PDFs for 3 students, but based on 3 conditions. Daily I am going to ask one question. Where is Gurumara National Park? Option A Uttarakhand, option 2 Kerala, option 3 West Bengal, option 4 Odisha. Okay friends, to win the PDFs you have to give the answer in the comment. Write your email ID, like and share this. If you do these 3 steps, we will select the 3 students and we will give you the free PDFs. Thank you friends, we will see in the next video. Thank you, all the best.